Mr. Don Hunter of Southern California has made a replica of a Holt steam-powered crawler tractor that was originally manufactured at the turn of the 20th century. Number 111 was originally sold to a sugar plantation in southern Louisiana. Compressed air is used to atomize the diesel fuel that is used to fire the burner. This tractor is going to pull a vintage 7-bottom plow in a demonstration. You'll notice the frame of the plow is made from wood. You also notice that the hitch has been broken. The tractor will be pulling the plow using 2 cages. You will notice that at least one man has to ride on the plow to adjust the levers. The levers set the depth of the plow. Thank you for watching this demonstration of the Holt steam-powered crawler tractor.